In 2019, I released the How Old Are Stars video, where we covered HR diagram turnoff points to find the age of star clusters. Here's NGC 1466, a very old globular cluster in the Large Magellanic Cloud. It has a mass equivalent to roughly 140,000 suns and a turnoff point that indicates its age is around 13.1 billion years, making it almost as old as the universe itself.